back, everyone. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. It's 6:18. We got cloud cover out there. Temperatures in the upper 30s. Gusty north winds, 17. Gusting well into the 20s. And your feels like temperature in the upper 20s. Wind chills across the state. Feels like 22 Mason City. Feels like temperature of 27 in Fort Dodge. And upper 20s as you head into southeastern Iowa. So as you head out the door, those gusty winds are going to make it feel even colder out there. Satellite and radar, the rain now just generally along the Mississippi River. This system moving on out. Heavy rain, though, from Milwaukee, Chicago, down and through Springfield, Illinois, and a little bit of snow up in the UP of Michigan. And as you head up over and through northwestern Wisconsin, here's Futurecast showing the system moving out. Look how quickly the clouds decrease. We'll see some sunshine as we head into the afternoon hour. Tonight, generally mostly clear skies. Thursday, nice fall sunshine out there across the state and actually across most of the Midwest. We'll start to see clouds increase from the west as we head into Friday. Forecast for today, decreasing clouds, those gusty winds, especially early on. 46 degrees for a high, normally should be in the low 50s. Tonight, a chilly one, mostly clear, 30. You head out of town, lows down in the upper 20s. Southwest winds at 5 to 10. Thursday, that sunshine, 48 degrees. Friday, 54. Going to be some strong south winds on Friday, and they may last in the football playoff games. That'll be the only problem. A little bit of gusty wind out there. Partly cloudy skies. Kickoff temperatures for the games in the 40s. Not too bad for November, after all. And then on Saturday, look for some morning clouds out there. Still some wind blowing on Saturday. Temperature 53 degrees. I think we'll see some sunshine during the afternoon hour. Sunday starts out at 32, but with mostly sunny skies, it'll warm up to 50. So some pleasant weather as we head into the weekend. It looks to be dry both days, although Saturday morning to the east and northeast could be a sprinkle. Monday 51 and a system on the way midweek next week.